Let's go. We up in this. Let's go. Nah, the floor's too sticky to do that. What's up, everybody? Hello. My name's Jacob. Whoa. Yeah. Well, my name is Jacob, and today, guest, he's not Big Aaron, he's Lil Aaron! Yeah! What's up, dude?
What's good?
What's poppin', baby?
What's good?
Everybody, this is a legend right here. This is a legend. We're witnessing a legend right now. It's crazy.
Nah. That's all you, player. That's all you.
Bro, how have you been, dude?
Good, man. I'm just trying to fucking stay sane in these crazy times.
Oh, I feel that.
You feel me?
Relatable.
What you been doing to stay busy and shit?
Bro, I just was jumping on my diving board, just jamming the little peep, bro. I'm in a great vibe.
Love that. I love that. But, what's your favorite little peep song?
I mean, Walk Away as the Door Slams. It's fucking insane. Like, that shit will just make me feel, like, that's the stuff you yell outside. Like, that's where you let it all out. I think, is it called Star Shopping?
Yeah.
Right, that's what it's called, right?
Yeah.
That one's that's crazy. Fire. Fuck, he's got a lot of cool ones, bro.
Dude, yeah, he's got so much good music.
Bro, oh, I wish I could have met him, bro.
Look at this shit.
Oh,
look at this
dude,
shit.
Look at you out here.
Let's go. Put the hash brown on the breakfast, Sammy.
Oh, Alan, that's a live hack. Live from my bathroom. Let's go.
We are, baby.
Bro, all right, so I got a couple questions for you. You know, it's been a little while. What have you been working on specifically? Can you give any, like, what you're working on currently and what you're planning on for the next couple months during this time?
All right, what I'm working on currently, since I've just been, like, alone, you know?
Right.
Like, social isolation or whatever it's called.
Uh-huh.
Social distance. I just been like working on beats, you know, like that's like something I can just do like in my crib and like I don't need anybody else. So I just been stacking up beats, trying to get better at making beats and shit, you know?
Right.
But like besides that, been like, I mean, before we had to like, you know, all stay home, just working on some records for the Bear Project, for
dude, I'm so excited for that.
Yeah, dude, that shit sounds crazy. Working on records for
Andrew Goldstein's working on that one too, right?
Yeah. Me and Goldstein got some crazy ones.
Dude,
I got
he's
some crazy
legend.
Records with Cheat Codes coming out here soon.
Those are the boys, dude.
Yeah.
That's crazy. What is the thing you're most excited about? I mean, you also have a group called Boyfriends.
Right.
Dude, I love that stuff, bro. I gotta send you, maybe
if I can find some.
Yeah, bro, he's about to play some exclusive tunes in this project.
I'll see if I can play some exclusive tunes. Yeah, we got the Boyfriends album, like, almost done, so.
Because you guys dropped, like, an EP, right? Like, a smaller project. It was, like, 4 songs.
Yeah, we dropped a mixtape and an EP. I'm sorry, right. We have, like, an album of new
shit. But you got the full album on the way.
Exactly.
Do you have any, like, estimates on when that could come out? What percentage is it done? Is it like 70% done?
It's like all written and recorded. We just have to like go in and like tighten up the production and get it mixed and mastered.
And that's you and how many other people in that band?
Two other people. Two. It's me, Smart Death, and Lil Lotus.
Dope. You guys, I'm guessing you guys have been friends for a while and you were just like, we gotta make a band? Or how did that
come like, about? trying to think. It was, like, I knew them in real, like, we kind of knew each other over the internet and over FaceTime, but
right.
I think we, like, met in real life, like, a couple days before we started the project.
Right. Yo, bro, I meet people in the meet and greets at my shows all the time, and they come up to me, they're like, Lil Aaron's my favorite artist.
That's
and
hilarious.
And I freak out. I'm just like, yo, that's so crazy. They always come to me singing the ripped jeans, black nails, and a studded Gucci belt. Dude, that song's fire. Weren't you going to get Bear and me on that song?
I know. What happened to that?
Bro, are we doing it? I'm down.
We got to get a crazy track together.
I'm so down for that, dude. Dude, that would be crazy. But also, I know that in front of you, you probably have a crazy computer with a ton of things that are not out to the world yet. Is that a factual statement?
That's a factual statement.
Oh, man. Yo, you think you could bump us some stuff?
Let me see what I got.
I have one request, but like other than that, you know.
What's your request?
Internet Girlfriends, bro. That's one of my favorite songs of all time, dude.
Let me see if I can find that one. Because that wasn't available.
That was from like 2017.
Bro, it's an old song, but it's fire still.
Dude, so catchy. So catchy.
Let me see if I can find that real quick in my email or some shit.
How have you been, though? How's the relationship side of things? How are you feeling with this quarantine? It's hard to get some girls, huh? Because you just
man, I'm just trying to stay busy.
I feel that.
You feel me?
It's hard right now because you can't socialize, you know? It's a new time to work on yourself. I'm about to make the craziest project ever, and then when I get out of quarantine, all the girls are just going to be, like, lining up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I love it. No,
not like that, but, like, just, like they'll be, like, actually interested in what I'm doing, bro. I've been quiet for a little while, but me and you have known each other for, like, 3 years probably.
I know. I saw people in the comments asking how we know each other.
How do we know each other? Through Bear.
Yeah, from that Bear video, right?
Oh!
No. We met because you came said what up backstage at the LA show.
Right, dude. No, it was there. That was just brief. It was also on set of the Hit Me Back video.
Yep.
And then we were just all, bro, I loved your vibe. I was like, this dude's the coolest dude ever. He's still rocking the neon green. Do you ever get tired of that color? Or is that just a staple? Is that a staple color for you?
Staple.
You'll never get tired of it, huh?
No, never.
Because, guys, I'm not lying. This dude's had his hair like this for years. Probably, how many years have you had it like that? 10 years now? 5 years?
Probably like 6.
What? Dude. Oh, my goodness. Bro, it's fire, though. Like, I don't know if I dyed my hair black, but it was just, like, all blonde before. I don't know. I got to figure out a color. Maybe purple.
Purple will be five.
Something like that, but I don't know, dude.
Let me see what this is. I think I might have found it.
Let's go, bro. Guys, everybody, invite all your friends to this broadcast right now.
I got way too many internet girlfriends.
Okay.
Maybe that's why I feel
like this. Hey.
Always got way too many internet girlfriends.
Internet girlfriends.
Way too many unopened texts.
Let's go.
Always got someone to talk to, never someone to wake up to. I guess I should probably go to bed.
Yeah. Yeah. Oops. Can't play that verse.
Dude, I've always loved that song, guys.
Yeah, that was a banger.
I heard that song a little while ago, bro, and I love that record.
Big song.
That's a beautiful record you got there.
Thank you, bro. Thank you. We got to get one.
Hey, Chief just called. He said that's it right there.
That's it. Thank you, Chief.
Yo, but I want to hear some unreleased. Can we hear an unreleased Boyfriends? Or just like a little snippet, maybe?
Yeah. I'll do a little snippet of
Unreleased. That's my favorite band in the world, honestly. I'm being so serious. Still, baby, I don't really give a...
Yeah.
And it's not so we gonna live it up. I was like, oh, shoot.
I gotta find where all this shit is. I'm so unorganized, bro.
But for people that also don't know what you do outside of your own tunes and, like, solo career, you write for a lot of the people in this industry.
I write for the cool ones, for sure.
Is it a factual statement to say that you've helped write on a Selena Gomez record?
That's a factual statement.
Is it a factual statement to say that you've written on a Why Don't We record?
That's a factual statement right there.
Is it the legend? We got a legend.
My boys.
Bro. Too many.
Dude, I was on live like last week making a beat, and then Jonah sent me like a piano to like put into the track, and it fit perfectly.
Really? Everybody's saying Bears on here. I don't know if that's a factual
statement. What's up? Let me get that Drake shirt. Says Drake. or it says bear.
Did he actually say that?
Are you rocking a Drake shirt?
Let's yeah.
Shirt. Let's see the shirt. Ooh, fine.
Oh, is he actually
yeah, Jacob, do the Tuesday slide.
What is that, dude? I don't know how to do that, bro. I know how to do the JS, though.
Oh! Oh!
Ah, you take your girl! Oh! Bro, this is a legendary live stream right now.
It is a legendary
live stream. Too many legends in the building right now. Oh, my goodness. I gotta put my hat on, bro. My hair's gonna fall off.
All right, I'm gonna preview a boyfriend song real quick. You gotta tell
Let's
me
go.
If this shit hot or not. Tell me if this shit hot or not.
Everybody comment down below, yes or no.
I can't blame you for moving on. Just don't tell me you're better off. Still don't know where you went wrong. But I know that it's all my fault. It ain't nothing you're all alone. You miss me just a bit, I know. I can't blame you for moving on. Just don't tell me you're better off. I can't blame you. Wish I could stay in me, or if you need someone to compare to. I know that we won't be in the
same. Oh! I see all yeses, bro.
You know what I'm saying? It's a little vibe.
Wow, bro. Wow. Okay, see, that's what we needed. We needed another baby. I don't really give a...
Exactly, exactly,
my parents
exactly.
Got we gonna live it up. Just those catchy melodies, bro.
Easy no, that's what we do over way. Here. That's what we do over here, bro.
That's what we do, baby. Melodies. Live from my bathroom. If you're new
we're
here,
live from the bathroom, ladies and gentlemen.
I do every weekday called Live from My Bathroom. I'm going to get in the tub in a second if it starts getting crazy, crazy.
Damn, damn.
Yeah, I said it. I said it. Yo, we got another banger? Do we got another banger to play real quick?
Yeah, let me see what I got here.
I'm hopping in the tub, bro. It's about to get lit. The only other person I've done this with is Dubs. I got in the tub for Dubs. They were playing some crazy stuff.
The tubs for Dubs?
Tubs for Dubs, baby. Tubs for Dubs, baby.
Here, I'm going to drop a song I'm about to drop. A little Aaron song.
Let's go, let's go.
This shit comes out, I don't know, probably in like a week or two. This song's okay, called Hands Untied.
I want to see the tub right
now. A little heavier. It's a little heavier. Love you, Bear. Have a good quarantine.
Yo, I love you so much, Bear. Seriously, I love you.
That's all you get.
Bro, that goes crazy.
You know what I'm saying?
Exclusive. Let's go, bro. Wow.
You know what I'm saying?
Wow. Wow, that's what we're doing now? Wow.
That's what we're doing now.
He just stepped up the levels right there, dude. Oh, man. What you talking about? Okay, we good. Dude, I just got too crazy with it. Man. Dude, you got me out of breath. I'm jamming and shit. All right. Let's see.
Damn,
let's
bro.
See. Everybody, I want you to ask questions down below. We're both going to answer them. Ask Lil Aaron what you want to know. If you're curious about anything.
What y'all want to know? What y'all want to know?
What y'all want to know? Q&A. Quick Q&A. Rapid fire. It's like GQ.
Boom, 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 boom.
Questions. Ugh. All right, let's see. Come on. Let's see those questions. I think the comments are a little delayed. Let's go.
They don't have any questions. They already know it all.
They said, can y'all choke me?
Well, I don't know about that.
We need to see license and ID, please. What's your biggest inspo for writing music? Who inspired you to write music? In like middle school, who were you bumping?
I was bumping a lot of like emo pop punk bands, but like I've been listening to Bear for the longest time, bro.
Bro, that's same here, dude. That's my biggest inspiration through all of
it. I was listening to him like for fucking like 10 years ago.
I think I know every Black Bear song like front to back easy.
Do you know you better leave that douchebag and give
bro that's an old song.
That's when he was doing it as Matt Musto.
Yeah, that's back when he was Matt Musto, bro. When did he switch to Bear, dude? Like 2015?
Musto. I don't know. Like, probably around then.
Who do you want to collaborate with? through with boyfriends if it's a feature or Lil Aaron feature?
Bro, we got some crazy boyfriend features.
Really?
Yes. We got some crazy rare features.
When you say crazy, crazy, would it be a factual statement to say that it's like some big timers right there?
Oh, like legends, legends, like fucking legends.
Yeah, my necklaces get tangled all the time, bro. I'm going through it right now. Whatever. Just hope they don't choke me. What's your dog's name, dude? It was in the Simon. TikTok. I loved it.
This is Simon. He's the best.
Simon. Is it Simon Cowell? Is that his last name?
No, his last name's Garfunkel. Your
music. You're making his music and Simon's just like that in it. Are you in a relationship, little Aaron?
I'm in a relationship with the money.
Bars right there.
I'm in a relationship with the game, player.
Did we meet in person? Yes.
Have me and you met in person? Yeah, multiple times.
Yeah. When did you start writing your own music?
You or me?
You.
I've been writing my own music from the beginning, so like probably like 10 years ago.
But like, no, like, what age did you start songwriting?
Like writing music for myself?
Yeah, just in general. Like, when were you like, I'm gonna write songs?
Probably like 13.
Wow, yeah. Oh, let's see. Have you ever been to Cypress, Texas?
Probably. They What's up? We got Fresh and Reckless in the chat. What's up, Fresh and Reckless?
Oh, my goodness! Live from my bathroom! Oh!
We in the studio always. Turn the crib into a studio so we never have to leave.
Favorite song written by each other. My favorite song by Lil Aaron. But see, the thing about Aaron is he has so much music, like probably thousands of songs that are unreleased. Like my favorites are some of the ones that like, I mean, he writes for other people as well. So like some of these bangers are Lil Aaron records, just no one knows it, you know?
Y'all want to know
the
my
bank
favorite?
Account, hey, the bank.
Y'all
want to
know my favorite
it.
Jacob
the bank
record?
Account knows it.
What's my favorite Jacob Sartorious record?
Sweatshirt.
No.
Hit me back.
No. Wait. Why is this such a long ad? It ruins the impact for sure.
You know who helped write that one, right?
Julia, right?
Yep.
Hell yeah.
Julia Michaels, the one, the only. Have you heard Love's new project? Are you tight with Love?
Yeah, it's my boy. Yeah, that project's dope.
I like the one that's here. I actually got my speakers up. Actually, I'm gonna play my favorite Lil Aaron record. You know?
Oh damn!
On the speaker, we're about to go crazy, guys. If you're at home, put your phone down, please. Come on. People can't do concerts anymore in real life, so this is a concert, technically.
This is a concert.
Let's go. All right. We going crazy right now. Oh, this one's fire, dude. I mean, bro, Playboy shit with Black Bear, that verse goes hard, but I would say...
You know I wrote the hook, too. Oh!
This shit goes hard.
Okay,
I'm trying to get you fucked up before the night is over. How about the yesterday? Wish from heaven. How are you feeling today, though?
I'm good, bro. I'm good.
You getting tired of being locked up?
You know, it's all good.
Oh, what are we doing right now?
Yo, what's up, bro?
Yo, what's poppin', homie?
We gotta go crazy right now.
Homie. All right, homie. Well, hit me up later. Let's go.
Bingo, baby.
JS.
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 Yeah.
This pretty young thing popping up all over the
ground.
I can see we got a couple same friends, and we from the same city. My money just my type. With the lips like Charlie Cole. Every post gon' give it that light. Since he noticed, I just wanna know you real bad. Can I pick you up, meet your dad?
Meet your dad.
I just gotta make you mine. Get inside your mind.
Say what? It's
so proper. I had nothing for me to have to
school.
She's a model. She's a model. I think she owns.
Let's go. You feel me?
Hey!
It is a big one.
This one's crazy.
Been waiting around all summer.
It's such a bummer. Hey!
Maybe my number's supposed to hit me back. So now I'm going to miss you when it's gorgeous outside.
What's up with that? Never hit me back.
Hey!
That shit go crazy, bro.
Let's go, bro. Dude, thank you for hopping on here, bro.
Of course, seriously. My G. Thank you for having me.
A legend like Lil Aaron. Everybody, if you don't follow him, I'm pretty sure you already know him. Go follow him right now. Dude's the biggest. He's the biggest.
Come through.
Go over to Aaron's page right now. He's posting a nude on his story right now.
That's not happening at all.
I'm just kidding.
But I love you all.
All right, brother. I'll see you, dude. Hey, yo, you got to send me the instrumental. Oh, man. Let's go. Hey, we got another guest up in this broadcast right now. Dude, I'm out of breath. But I think we're about to turn up again. Where is he? Is he? If he's in here. I gotta give him a call real quick. Hold up. Let's see. There he is. He's on here. We don't even need to call. Hey! Let's go. What's poppin', bro?
What's good, dude? How you doing?
Fantastic today, man.
Word.
How about yourself?
I just watched like 10 minutes of that live with Aaron. That shit was turnt.
Bro, he's dope. He's a legend.
Bro.
I love
it. But speaking of legends, this man I'm talking to right now is a legend, bro. So you just dropped a new song. I was in the live the other night. And I know you wanted to guess me, bro, but I was like butt naked. So I was like, maybe this ain't the vibe.
Word. Well, now we got it.
Yeah, dude, for sure. But how have you been, dude? You've been on a journey of self-discovery. Yeah. I see.
Yeah, I haven't seen you in a minute, bro. It's been like a year at least.
For sure, for sure. And I see on your Instagram, you're posting these snippets. I love the one that's like, what the fuck am I doing here?
You want me to play that?
Yes, dude. Oh, exclusive. Bro, that song goes crazy.
That's my shit.
Bro, literally, that song goes hot. I used to wake up and grow up. I used to hate one face. I used to take up space. I used to not alive. I used to feel like a failure, feel like I don't belong, feel like I've been a failure. Say what? Hands up if you're watching this. Crazy. I love the video that you posted too. You had like the lighter out and you were just waving it. I was like,
yeah, I was hyped.
This dude's in another element, bro.
Yeah, I was hyped, bro. My boy Brennan played guitar on that shit and like I was working on it. He came in and played guitar and then he.
How's Robbie doing, bro?
Robbie's a legend, bro. He's in Philly.
Legend, bro. Bro, it brings back so many memories, bro. That dude's a legend.
We had fun making songs together, bro.
We made so many records. You know what? Should I play a record we made?
Yeah, death.
Should I play Airplanes?
Yeah, play Airplanes. That shit.
You think that one goes?
I love that record. You were about to get you were about to get Zan on that shit.
Yeah.
Hey.
Let's go! Unreleased! Say!
I know I'll go insane if I jump down. Airplane. I know these things need change. I might do things I can't explain. I know I'll go insane if I could drop an airplane.
Bro, that record's dope, bro. That brings back so many memories, bro. We made that record together, if you guys are wondering.
I love that.
Dude, wow. So you're working on a project, I'm guessing. I'm assuming.
Yeah, yeah.
So are we looking at an album or an EP?
It's going to be an EP first. Stay over the EP. And then after that, it'll be an album. But I'm just trying to get records out, like, every month. You know what I mean?
Yes, that's what I commented, bro. Because those records are crazy. Do you want to play the new single? Are we about to go crazy?
Yeah, yeah. I'm about to play the
new single. It's called Happy.
Bro,
you sent me this one like a month ago, and I've been bumping it.
And I feel like it's a perfect time for this shit to come out because everyone's locked up
during a time like this. Of course, bro.
Yeah.
Of course. Guys, go stream Happy right now. But listen to it first. Let's go.
Hey, I'm supposed to be happy.
Hey.
I'm supposed to be sleeping and eating and working out daily. I know it's a healthy routine. I'm supposed to be happy. I'm supposed to be me. I'm supposed to be working and fucking and making some money. It's all that I see on TV. I'm supposed to be happy. I'm supposed to be free. Supposed to be posting on Twitter and taking these pictures. It looks like I'm on that disease. I'm supposed to be
You ready to go?
When this hook comes in, you gotta
let's go. When this beat drops, everybody in this live, hands up.
But what if I'm sad?
Let's go.
Yeah, bro.
Wow.
Yeah, bro. Good look. I'm glad you like that shit.
Great record, bro. I literally love that. Love that record, bro.
I'm listening to your new shit.
Oh, am I slipping right now, bro? I'll play you this one song. Right. It's really old, but I've already kind of leaked it, so.
All the good girls want a bad boy, want a bad boy, want a bad boy. All the good girls want a bad boy, and I want you so bad. I'll be your bad boy. Tell me what's your answer. Think you got some issues, chasing all these dudes who miss you and they diss you. Would be awesome, guys. Just don't even lie. Killing the vibe. Don't even lie. Yeah, that's
the
lie. You're just
trying
to live it up.
Bro, that one goes.
Send me that shit.
Later. I will. Here, I'll play a part of the second verse that I love.
Alright. Used to be
hitting my phone back.
Wait.
Stuck in the clouds, yeah. My mama knows, yeah. Not even out of control, yeah. You think I'm out on the road, yeah. You should be hitting my phone back. Then you would know that I'm still at home, yeah. Thinking about you, but you never know that.
Bro, that one goes.
Whoa.
That's from like 2017, dude. I found that record the other day, bro.
When are you dropping that?
I don't think I'm gonna drop it.
Yo, you should ask people who wants a tomato.
Hey, who wants a tomato right now?
Because I have two tomatoes left.
Oh, so one's for them and one's for you.
Basically.
That's a great mindset. Sharing is caring. Wow. Yeah. You just ate their tomato, dude.
Here's another one.
Who wants a tomato? Yeah. Hey. Hell yeah, dude. You got any other records that we might be able to
bro.
Hear?
Yeah, I got some shit. I'm gonna play this song called Don't Know About This Life.
Alright.
This one's coming out probably in two songs.
That's good.
I've been a bad friend. I'm sorry. I've been in my head. You want me. I need to know right now. Can you tell me I need reassurance. I need health insurance. Because I'm sick.
That goes crazy, dude.
Yeah, word.
Crazy.
Brandon
crazy.
Played guitar in that shit.
Yo, what up? Insane. What's up? Yeah,
you ever met Jacob?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. What's up, man?
What's good, Jacob? How you doing, man?
You guys just working on Hella Records?
Yeah, bro, man, every day.
That's the vibes, dude. Where are you guys at right now?
Malibu.
Malibu. You got away, huh?
Quarantine. Well, this is where we live.
Right, but you're by the beach, I'm guessing.
Yeah.
Is it beautiful over there?
I mean, it's pouring rain right now, but yeah, it's real nice.
Nice and nice.
Yeah.
It's real fucking nice.
That's insane, dude. I'm glad to see that you're doing well, bro. That new song.
Nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you, too, my man.
I'm going to have him send you some guitar shit.
Dude, any beats, bro, I'll go off. Yeah. I got my studio set up out here soon.
Word.
Bro, but I really appreciate you coming on here.
Yeah, death, bro.
Seriously, everybody go stream Happy. If you don't, you're gonna have bad luck if you don't stream Happy. Is that right?
I mean, potentially, yeah. So they should just go stream that
shit. Just go stream it. It fixes all the problems. But dude, I appreciate you. To everybody watching the broadcast, thanks for watching. Peace out. Live from my bathroom, baby.
Love, bro.
All right, dude. I'll see you, man. I will. Wow, peace. I always flip the camera. All right, peace out. Dude, I'm so bad at ending it. It's like a FaceTime call. All right, guys. Peace out, guys. Love all y'all.